There's an old Chinese proverb that says, the journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. For you, Jeff and Julia, your wedding today is a beautifully choreographed first step. With it, you're passing through a portal that will lead you to many places.
Julia's been like a sister for me for quite some time, since we played soccer and then did everything else as girls do, going to the mall and stuff. I'm just so happy that you finally found your one true love and that he's a good guy.
Julia, I can't believe this day is finally here. The past 5 years have been the best of my life. You're the best thing that has ever happened to me. You make me a better person in every way. You are my everything. I feel as if my life is now complete with you, but I know there is still much to come. I will dedicate the rest of my life to you, making you laugh, smile, and supporting you 100% throughout our journey together. I love you so much, and I always will. Can you feel me
falling for you? I'd like to say congratulations to my brother and his beautiful wife on them getting married today. I'm just pretty excited to see my brother finally tie the knot. I mean, it's been a while coming, and we all knew it was going to happen, so really happy about that. And I mean, you guys are meant to be. You know, you guys are perfect video game partners, and I just want you guys to keep on loving each other like you do, all right?
I've learned so much from you the past 5 years, and you've helped me be the person I am today. I know that growing old together is going to be a fun and crazy ride, and I can't wait. I'm just so happy I get to spend the rest of my life with you. I vow that I'll do my best to be a good wife every day and make you as happy as I possibly can. I promise to always tell you my really lame jokes, and I'll still probably be the only one laughing at them. I promise that I'll try my best to be domestic and keep our home somewhat clean. I promise that I'll always be your partner in life and support you. I promise to make life as fun as possible and to balance out that logical side you have with my impulsiveness. Most of all, I promise I'll always love you through the ups and downs, and I'll always be there for you.
Jeff? Kiss the bride.